About core making in the process of casting. That topic covers in manufacturing process fourth semester. Dear students, firstly, we will introduce the core making. A core making is a device used in casting process to produce internal cavities and rentrant angles. The core is normally a disposable item that is discharged to get it out of the piece. They are most commonly used in sand casting. Core box. We can see in the slide that is core box. Basic types of core boxes here, half core box, when the shape of the core required is such that it can be prepared in identical halves. A half core box should be used as per this drawing. Dump core box, if core produced by the core box does not require any pasting and is complete in it, the box designed is referred to as dump core box as per this figure. Split core box meaning when the core box striking off the core sand from the top of the core box with a piece of wood called is in two parts and complete core result in single ramming, the box is a split core box. For alignment of two parts, dowel pins are fixed in one part and corresponding holes are made in the other. We can see figure in the slide of split core boxes. Left and right core box. When the core is required in two parts and they are not identical, two different core boxes of the half core type have to provide for each part of the core. Such boxes are called right-handed and left-handed core box. The strike core box. This is used when the core is required to have a regular shape, which cannot be rammed by other methods. In this case, the desired regular shape is achieved by striking off the core sand from the top of the core box with a piece of wood called is in strike board. The strike is cut the correspond exactly to the contour of the required core in casting. Loose piece core box. In case where two parts of the core are not identical, they can be prepared from a single core box with the help of loose pieces. One part of the core is processed by placing the loose piece in the left hand recesses and the other part by shifting the loose piece to the right hand recesses. That is loose piece core box. Core making process. For the example of the Hinduja foundries, for the case study, they are using three processes there. They are cold box process, carbon dioxide core making process, and third one, cell process. That study, for example, for core making process for Hinduja foundries. Cold box process. We can see in slide that is core box machines like this of the Hinduja's industries. You can see clearly the core making machines here.